trending news. Southeast governors are all cowards. They kept quiet in the face of herdsmen attack, all in the name of stopping IPOP activities. Wazulike does not understand governance. He has never won any election before. One of the remaining members of the Zikist movement and father of Nigerian politics, Chief Mbazulike Amaechi, and the former governor of Old Anambra State, Senator Jim Nwobodo, are currently engaged in war of words following the performance of Southeast governors and other issues pertaining to the Southeast. Why the elder statesman see the governors as acting cowardly on the issue of the security of Southeast? The people and the killing of Igbo youths, Nwobodo said that the governors were agile to their constitutional mandates. Chief Amaechi, who was also the first Republic Aviation Minister, said that Southeast governors were behaving like jellyfish and not acting with enough courage on issues of the Southeast security. But Senator Nwobodo disagreed. The disagreement prompted Chief Amaechi to describe the former governor of Old Anambra State as a politician that should not be taken serious because of his inconsistency and moves that caused trouble between the North and the Igbos. According to the elder spokesman, while I am not calling Southeast governors coward, I must say that the governors are acting cowardly on security issues and killings, including that of Igbo youth in Enugu State. They are behaving like jellyfish. That does not mean that the same thing as calling them coward. On why he said that the Southeast governors, they are acting like cowards, Chief Amaechi said that they have continued to keep quiet in the face of herdsmen attack of Southeast states and the killing of their youth in the name of stopping IPOP activities. I don't think I personally take Nwobodo seriously in Nigerian politics because most of the trouble we have in Nigeria today between the North and the Igbos have a touch of Jim Nwobodo. I wish you can hear me well because I really want to talk to you on that. When I make a heavy statement like that, I want to explain it. I said the trouble between the North and the Igbo as its origin, and Nwobodo played a very big role in them in 1978 to 1979. I negotiated the formation of alliance between the National Party of Nigeria and Nigerian People's Democratic Party. Now, after the election, Nwobodo won on the platform of NPP, and in Imo State, Chief Sam Mbakwe won the man in Jos. Solomon Lah won in Plateau State. Jik used his position with the North to forge an alliance between the NPP and the NPN in the formation of federal government in 1978. Again, Nwobodo won the second term election. Mbakwe and Solomon Lah also won in 1982 to 1983. Jim Nwobodo again went and brought alliance between Jik and Awolowo, and I told Jik that there was no way it would work, that he should not break the alliance he had with the NPN, but they formed their progressives, and it was the same Nwobodo that engineered that, and it failed. In 1993, or thereabouts, During the Olusegun Obasanjo's era, they went to Jos Convention. It was the same Nwobodo who threw same confusion in the Ekwemes camp. A great percentage of non-tenants agreed they have run their turn. That is, it was time for the people of the Southeast to rule. Then Nwobodo got up in Jos and said that all sorts of nonsense in Awusa, and that led to the loss of Dr. Alex Ekweme to Obasanjo. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. One word I want to say is that you cannot undetermine the population of the North in the politics of Nigeria. And for you to go far in Nigerian politics, you must recognize that both the North must also take some concessions for peace to reign in Nigeria. They must also recognize the fact that with only their population, they can't form a government in Nigeria. They too need other Nigerians to support them. This is why the Igbos have decided that the Igbos and other religious, except Northerners or not, have decided that power should be given to Southeast in 2023. So viewers, you have heard it all. What will you have to say concerning this? Your comment concerning this news is of great importance. Please don't hesitate to drop every of your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell button to receive updates whenever I publish any new videos. And please don't forget, like and equally share this news with friends as well. Thank you as you do. Have a pleasant day. Bye.